हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द गार्डनिंग सेक्शन ऑफ माय यूट्यूब चैनल वेयर आई विल शेयर द टिप्स एंड द सीक्रेट्स ऑफ हैविंग दिस ब्यूटीफुल गार्डन. हाउ इजी इट इज़ टू ग्रो, हाउ इजी इट इज़ टू मैनेज एंड हाउ इकोनॉमिकल इट इज़ टू हैव योर ओन गार्डन एंड ग्रो योर ओन प्लांट्स, हैव योर ओन फ्लावर्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. प्लीज़ कीप वॉचिंग. Now I will show you the organic mix which I use for growing my plants. See, these are the bags here. There are totally 4 bags, each bag containing around 25 kgs of manure. Actually, it's their unit is in Mandya where they manufacture this organic mix. And there is a unit in Chikkalasandra. The address I will show you and I will share the location with you. The bag manure which I will just open and show you. See, this is outer layer, then they have stored it in a plastic cover. And this is how it looks. You might have seen advertisements about cocopeat blocks in online shops or even in exhibitions and all. They claim that they are very healthy for the plants, but in fact they are not. Why? I'll show you. In this one, you can see the cow dung and sheep dung, everything has been added to this to make it very healthy for the plants. And because of this, see how the plants are growing. This is the shop where I buy my organic gardening mix. It's called Prakriti Agrotech. It is near Chikkalasandra Subramanyapura post. And this is not an advertisement for this shop. In fact, you can buy it elsewhere also if you are happy or comfortable and you know a shop. Many of my friends always ask me about this address and where I procure this. So I thought I would share this with you all. You must have seen this Shani Mahatma temple on Chikkalasandra near Uthralli main road. There is one Shani Mahatma temple and just behind that, adjacent to that, there is a big yard where they are selling this organic manure at wholesale prices. It costs around 240 rupees for 25 kgs, and that 25 kg is enough for filling 3 pots of this 25 liters pots. I have used, we can even use it up to for 4 pots. You need not fill it completely. If you fill it up to this point, just 1/3 of the pot, it is enough. And in the next episode I will show you how I am using kitchen waste, and because of that it gets filled easily within a month or so. I will show you how my plants are looking today. See, they are all looking so healthy, full of flowers. And you may be wondering that I am having lot of space to grow my plants on this, but it is not the case. In fact, I have very little space. One minute, I'll show you. Gardening area is only this much, this L-shaped garden, and in this I am able to grow almost 50 varieties of vegetables and around more than 50 varieties of flowers. All that you need is a pot, some organic mix, some water, sunlight, and of course lots of passion. They are the survivors, the plants. They always try to thrive and they fight to survive. See, I'll show you here. See this little lady, this little girl, she doesn't have a pot also. The mix, organics mix that has fallen on the ground, and the seed that has gone fallen from this plant, and she is growing and surviving. Isn't it so beautiful? And I'll show you the type of pots I'm using. See, they are all paint boxes. 25 liters paint boxes. Because the advantage here is, if you buy cement pots or mud pots, they will be very heavy for your terrace and for you to handle. But here, these pots, they are very light, and there is one particular area in Bangalore where you can get this. It's called scrap market. It comes behind this church near Prakash Cafe in Chamrajpet, just adjacent to our care market. There, if you ask anyone about this scrap market, they will tell you about this. And these paint boxes, since I bought around 50 boxes at a time, I got them for 80 rupees per box. It's actually comparatively very cheap compared to our regular pots. If you want to buy a cement or mud pot of this size, this much size, they would definitely be around 200 to 250 rupees. But these are cheaper, they are durable and easy to handle. And what I have done, see here, I have made two holes on both sides of the pot for the water to go. On buying this paint box, I would make two holes this side. See here one and another one here, just at the base of the bottom of the pot. It's just a knife, not this one, but another bigger steel scissors. I would just press it. I did not try to do at the bottom because the bottom would be hard and it would be somewhat difficult, and we may need someone's help. If you have got help and you can do it, then that's fine. Otherwise, it's enough if we do holes at the base of the pot like this. And then I would fill only 1/4 of the pot with this organic mix. See here. Then I start putting a plant. First I will do only this much. Advantage of growing in organic mix in these paint boxes is it is very light. See, this is 25 liter paint box, and even after I put the organic mix and plant, I can easily move it around. This you can never do in with a cement pot or mud pot. See, it's so easy. I can easily move it around, and I don't need anybody's help. I need not depend on anyone to grow my plants. Okay, that's it, friends. Go ahead and start pursuing your dreams of having a beautiful garden. It's very, very easy. You would love it. It would give you a lot of pleasure. And whatever I have explained here in my video, I have written in detail in my blog, Chitranna, gardening section of my blog, Chitranna. I would request you to give it your likes and comments and your feedbacks. And please share with your friends, with your family, and even those who are not into gardening, because even if they may not start doing gardening at present, they may need it in future, they may enjoy it, watching it. Gives me a lot of pleasure if someone compliments my babies. I'd come again with my next video, where I will explain how I am using my kitchen waste as manure, which has made my plants to grow. From here, to there, sky is the limit. Thank you.